220 right now. I'm gonna try to go down to 320 or up, I guess, and then use some primer. I'm gonna use this color, so then it almost matches. Well, not really, but it'll be better than that white primer. All right, guys, stay tuned and all. What we're gonna do is just touch up. Nice light coat to start. Wherever you see the burr metal. This is how it looks with the primer on. I only put primer like on the bare spots. That way in case of a rain or whatever, it didn't get all rusty. Not bad. Not too bad. I gotta replace that bumper. I don't know if I should fix it. Alright, this is it. Peace.